Been feeling trapped down on the floor. I don't know what for. Feels like I'm gonna lose. Silence takes a hold. I can't let it go. Chin up, no one knows. But I won't let the stormy seas throw me in open water. Let me have my peace and leave me till tomorrow. Wind into
Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hi, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all shop with me videos, home decor videos, seasonal decor videos. I like to shop around my favorite stores like Target, Walmart, HomeGoods, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, Kirkland's, stores like that, and show you what is new, tell you about any sales that are going on in the store. I just like to do what I can to make you an informed shopper so that next time you go out, you know what to look for, the sales, you'll be good and ready to go. So if you love shopping, seasonal decor, home decor, or seeing what is new at like TJ Maxx or Marshalls or Target, you're definitely gonna love it here. So please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Today's video is gonna be a home goods shop with me. We are of course going to be looking at Halloween and fall decor, but there is also so much other new stuff around the store. I've been so hyper focused on fall and Halloween decor because it is everything, but there are so many other things in the store as well that I know you guys are probably looking for. So I'm also gonna shop around a bunch of other parts of the store, anything that catches my eye as per huge, and just kind of show you, tell you the prices and what is new at HomeGoods. It's so hard to not get like completely wrapped up in looking at fall and Halloween stuff because I know that you guys all want to see it, but I know that you also want to see what else is new at HomeGoods. So I'm going to be better about showing you fall and Halloween and stuff that we haven't seen yet. So definitely make sure you're caught up on all of my fall and Halloween HomeGoods videos. They will all be linked in the description down below. So definitely make sure you're caught up on there because moving forward, I'm just going to be showing you anything that's new, which has continued to be tons of stuff, but I'm also going to start shopping around the regular home goods again. I like kind of miss it. So that is what we are up to today. So if you want to see what is new at home goods seasonally, as well as like furniture and other home decor, then just keep watching because we're gonna head inside right now. They have these tiny little pumpkins. I'm here for the booze with a little martini glass, and then what's up my witches. These are great for a bar cart if you have a bar cart, just to like help decorate it. You could also buy the little like glass bottles and fill them with like water that has like purple food coloring. Something like this, like one of these like whiskey decanters would be so fun if you like filled it with like green water or purple water. That would be super fun for Halloween. They have tons of little signs here, like candy is dandy but wine is divine, which way to the wine, another one that's like shaped like a wine bottle. So they have a lot of different like bar cart decor. They even have coasters, so a lot of fun like bar cart stuff here at HomeGoods. Here is another overview. They seriously have so much. They also have these little Ray Dunn rollers right here that say boo. This is the closest I've gotten to a Halloween Ray Dunn item. So this is cute. It just has like little candy corns all over it. And this is $20. I really, really love these clear mugs that they have over in the kitchen section. They're $3.99 a piece and they just have these really pretty like gold leaves on them, and then just this little place for you to put your fingers, but I really, really like it. A lot of really amazing new napkin rings. These ones just have little gold pumpkins, then these like coppery bronze ones. For a set of four, it is $10. I just really, really like these ones especially. These ones are super cute. They have these ones that say blessed, also $9.99, and then look at this. This is the only one that I see, but it's like a little leaf with a cup that's also made out of leaves, but it just comes with a little saucer, and this is $12.99. This looks like it may go with it as well, so it probably is a set, but there's a little spoon with a beautiful leaf on the end. They also have these skull ones. Oh my gosh, these are so cool. $4.99 each. They do have a set of four here at my store, and the handle is like just these little bones. These are hand wash only, so definitely keep that in mind. It's probably just like a decal printed on the front, but that would be $20 for the set of four. They do also have these like bowl sets. So they have this one, it does come with a stand, and this is $12.99 for the four. So they have a couple of those at my store. They also have these mug sets. These are like perfect for a coffee bar if you do a coffee bar setup. perfect little skull mugs, great size as well, and these are $10 for the four mugs. They have a couple other sets like magic spells, magic, these little canisters that say like trick or treat, and then just like a jack-o'-lantern face. Keep in mind though, if you had like a cricket, you could make this for really, really cheap as well. You could definitely find a canister like this like at the dollar spot and then order a decal off Etsy or make one if you have a cricket. So you could definitely do that for really cheap as well. Look at these gnome like cookie jars that they have for Halloween. They're only $10. They have like a couple different varieties, but those are adorable. I have not seen these yet, so I wanted to show them to you. But then also like so much Halloween glassware, like those other glasses we saw were cute. Then they have this set of glasses that's also adorable. Tons of glassware. Bar cart central. Look at this little jar right here. It's like witch's legs. They also have purple one with those legs. Perfect little candy dish. They have lots of fall placemats and napkins now. You can find ones that say like gather. These white ones that have like this gold leafing on them. You get four for $12.99 on that one. They also have ones with like pumpkins. They have this one that has like a haunted house and some napkins as well. So lots of different fall napkins depending on like what style you're going for. They have a lot of options. A bunch of table runners as well. They have this one that has like pumpkins. Some are like plaid and then regular pumpkins with all different faces. They have this one that's covered in like witch hats, and this is like a really glittery like silver embroidery, which is so fun. This fall floral one, they just have so many options depending on like what style you're going for. I'm sure you could find one that you love. They're finally like acknowledging it and like have it all set up. Harvest Finds. They have some cute stuff as always. Honestly, it's like changes every single time I'm here. They just have so many different items. They have these really pretty draft guards for $10. They have it in this like really pretty rust color, but they also have it in this green color that has like rust embroidered leaves and flowers. So these are really cool. I have not seen these yet. They also have these really awesome like, I don't even know, like material linen-y type fabric pumpkins in all these different designs. So they have this one for $20 that's like red and blue and ivory. They also have this like pink fluffy one for $12.99. Definitely not my style, but I know some of you will love this. Also have this one down here that's giving me like, I don't even know, like very like posh pumpkin vibes. This one is also $12.99 and it is a little bit like sparkly, but I don't know if the camera will be able to pick that up. There is this blue striped one that just has this like wooden stem. Then there is this one that just has this like really pretty geometric design for $14.99. And then this blue striped one is also $14.99. One that I absolutely love is this like neutral, like ivory and beige colored one for $14.99. It's a really good size and I just love the like stem that it has. I really, really like this and I want it, but I honestly don't know where we would put it. So that's the thing that's holding me back. Look at this little like skeleton doing like cross-legged pose. I don't know, that's some sort of yoga pose. I should know the name, but I don't. This is $7.99. Oh, I think this is Easy Seat. I think it's called Easy Seat. They have this really pretty like greenish mint pumpkin for $7.99. Just so many like cute box signs, like all different styles. So here are more of those door stoppers that we saw earlier. They have a black cat one, and then they also have one that is like covered in spider webs, and these ones are $12.99. I really like this like big acorn with these gold accents on the top. This is really, really cool. This is $12.99. They just have so many different like materials and metallics and colors going on this year. Another really, really cute acorn for $4.99. They have a bunch of like fun skull pillows all together, or like just silvery and black pillows. All the best houses are haunted. This one that has these like glitter accents, he's like covering his eyes, but these are also like beaded. That one again that says all the best houses are haunted. This one that is like the damask print but has like the skulls like subtly in it. These are so fun. This one is $20. Ooh, this one's pretty too. It says boo and it's like all beaded. Most of the seasonal pillows are $20, so that's good. I feel like that's pretty reasonable. This one is so cute. I love this sign. It says hocus pocus, I need Wi-Fi to focus. So if you have like a Wi-Fi sign, which I have talked about these many times, it's so easy to just write your Wi-Fi down instead of having to like find it and give it to somebody. So this is really cute. So if you want to go like all out with your Halloween decor, you could also have a Wi-Fi sign just for Halloween. And this one is adorable. Love the quote. Like I said in the beginning, I don't want to make the whole video about fall and Halloween decor because we have just been talking and focusing on it a lot. So much so that there's so many other amazing new things in the store that I haven't been showing you guys. So now I want to take a look at some other things. Like I mentioned, I think in last week's video or the week before that, I am actually preparing to do my master bedroom and bathroom like redo makeover video, and I'm really excited about it. And I do need a lot of things for that. It probably won't be coming out for like a month or so-ish, so don't get too excited about it yet, but it is coming, it is in the works, and it's gonna be huge. So let's take a look at some other things around the store that you could probably find near you right now at HomeGoods. I really like these stools that they have. They just have black legs. They're this like pretty gray color at the top, but I like how they're still really comfortable but modern looking. I really, really like these. The gray is like super neutral and light. These are actually bar height stools, so it's definitely something to be aware of if you have like a bar height or a counter height island. Most people have counter height, but just so you are aware. And these are $150 a piece. Okay, so this is like on this cart. Spoiler alert, we actually just got nightstands, but you won't see those until my master bedroom redo video. But this would have been perfect. We have a really big king size bed, so we needed like bigger-ish nightstands, and a three drawer dresser was something we were considering. This is a really good size if you need like a big nightstand. And of course I love the style of it with like the cane and everything, and it's not too yellow. A lot of times really like caned items can be very, very yellow, but this has like a whitewash over it, and this is $200. I love these new bar stools as well. My store has a set of four of them. They are just like a really nice leather color with really simple legs. I don't really like the legs too much, but I really do like the bar stools. They feel like super nice quality as well. And these are $200 a piece. I really like this entryway table. It's like a very pretty Cinderella blue color. And I like the hardware. I would either spray paint it gold or change it out for gold hardware. I feel like the hardware doesn't really match the piece that much, but I really like it. I like the design on the front. And it just has like a nice deep drawer right on the front. I feel like this would be a really good entryway table. Look at this super long like accent table. I feel like normally it would cut off here, but this is great if you have like a super big space. I just feel like they don't often get these like very specific size pieces. Like a lot of things are all different looks but like really similar sizes, so this is like a nice long one if you have a really big space to fill. And it's a great price too, $349. This could be a great like entertainment center or a piece like that. I also love this dresser. So that is like the pull right there, so this one you pull under, the top one you pull over. It's just this big dresser, and they have very, very deep drawers as well, which is super nice. I love the color and the pattern. I also really, really like the hardware. Don't really love the price though. It's $800. Okay, I have to show you these baskets. I've come back to these so many times. They are massive, perfect for a basket wall. $25. That's a steal. This would be $125 at World Market, and they have so many of them at my HomeGoods. They also have it in this like sagey gray-ish color. It's like a grayish, greenish type color. And all of them are $25. Matching the little dresser we just saw for $200, they have this like tall dresser almost. This could be good for like an office if you have like a lot of office supplies. It could also work for clothes if you have like a really narrow place to like put a dresser. This is like a really unique size. A lot of unique size furniture today. But they have this. The drawers, they open and close reasonably well, and this is $200, like I said. Okay, I just found these over in the kitchen section. So it's this like little bamboo tray, and then it comes with three containers. It is $12.99, and I love it so much. They have it with like black containers, but also with the ivory ones. I think this would be really, really cool for a bathroom. Probably take the lid off of like the middle one, and we could put like toothbrushes in here, and then like Q-tips, and I don't even know, like any other random like hair thing, or maybe razor refills in that one. But these are so cool. These are over in the kitchen section. They also have like two of this one, and I'm thinking maybe like Brian and I could each have our own, since we each have like our own things that we like need on our side of the sink. But this is so cool. Definitely doesn't have to just be like a kitchen item. I wish that they had two of this one, because I think that's like more of the direction I'm gonna go. But I don't see it. I only see two of this one. Alrighty, you guys. Well, that is going to be it for me. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing everything that was new at HomeGoods. As always, so much cute fall and Halloween decor. I love all like the little bar cart setups and the skull pillows, and everything is just so cute. And I hope that you guys loved it too. Please let me know down below what was your favorite thing I showed in today's video. I just always love knowing like what was your favorite thing that I showed. There was a lot of good stuff today. I like the leather bar stools. So many good finds. You guys have been asking me so many good questions for Questions with Katie, so please continue to do that by leaving me a question down below. I've been loving doing this segment, and it seems like you guys like it too, so please make sure to leave me a question down below if you want to be featured in Questions with Katie. But today's question comes from Watermelon Gal. We are always chatting in the comments. Thank you so much for all of your continued support. And she asked, if you can have coffee with any celebrity, who would that be and why? My God, that's like a really good question. I like instantly want to say like Joe Jonas, because like that's my celebrity crush, but I don't know if like that's who I would actually want to sit down with. I feel like I should have some like really cool answer. I honestly don't know. I really love Lin-Manuel Miranda. He wrote Hamilton. All of his work is amazing, and it would be really like interesting to see like the intricacies of his brain. I also think it would be really fun to sit down with Selena Gomez, because I feel like she's someone who was a megastar and has kind of stepped away, and I just feel like she's such a like real down-to-earth human. That's something that like I feel like it's easy to like just see them as celebrities and we forget that they're like humans. So I think it'd be cool to like sit down with Selena Gomez. Michelle Obama would be amazing. I'm like have a girl crush on Michelle Obama, but I don't know. I feel like I should have like a better answer. But those are just people that I would just be interested in knowing in real life. Like I feel like it would just be like really amazing to just kind of get to know them on a more personal level. So I don't know, those are my random answers. But thank you so much for asking that question. If you want to be featured in an upcoming Questions with Katie segment, like I said, just go ahead and leave me a question down below, and I would love to answer your question for you. But that is going to be it for me. I love you guys so much. If you haven't yet, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. It really helps out my channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't yet, and I will see you next time. Bye guys.